All right, it's time for lunch, and we're at a pretty hopping restaurant over here. Very cool, very nice. Pizza, tapas, chibo. And I should get this salad lunch, but I'm gonna go for the fried chicken with biscuit. You know, there's a thing about fried chicken. Koreans do fried chicken really, really well. I'm just curious to see if the Japanese can do fried chicken as well as the Koreans. We shall see in just a few minutes. Dwayne is actually asking, so you're from the South.
So, from the South.
He's giving me the skip. You have not had chicken until you've had Korean fried chicken. That is that's a life-defining dish. You have to try some. Yeah? You don't believe me.
From the Show Me State.
Okay, all right. Oh, hi. Arigato. Look at that. That is a work of art. Wow. Okay. Gotta give this a try. So one of the biggest challenges of vlogging is especially when you're food vlogging, is I gotta eat one-handed while I'm holding a selfie stick. But take a look. I don't know if you can see this chicken. I'm just slicing off a piece so I can take a look. Look at how juicy this thing is. So here's the taste. All right, here we go. See if I can do this without making too much of a mess.
No, it's not gonna work.
Okay, super juicy. Let's give this a try.
How's the fried chicken, Kazu?
Excellent. Very, very good. Very, very good. Now I've freed the drumstick.
I don't know how I feel about this, but I'm eating it.
Very nice.
I was very happy, yeah.
It's not too oily. The breading's nice and light, crispy. It's not Korean fried chicken. It's still pretty good.